insya-Allah. Today is gonna be a happy ride for us sebab from Ceras to Damansara and then we ended up here simply because KDCF too many people crowded and then with the SOP we can't take it. So how do you know that this is Shah Alam? Okay, look at behind, that is the Mercu Shah Alam. Kita ada di sini Taman Tasik Shah Alam dan sekarang kita ada di sini. Anda berada di sini. Okay.
So where are we going?
For if you want to circle, run all the way, circling the apa nih? Ini Tasik sampai sini.
I think going for here, one big round, how is 3. How many kilometer? I think 3.8 kilometer.
Km.
One round, one big round, one full round lah.
Yeah. And this is the iconic of Shah Alam. This one, zip lining of flying fox, and it's turned out that it's still under construction. Alright, so it's supposed to be tarik siap 5 March 2020, but I guess must be because of MCO, because so of it has been extended.
Yeah.
So the structure is here. That's the structure. People who are still doing it. So once it's done, I would definitely give it a try, man. Yeah, I like that activity. This is the new additional in Tasik Shah Alam. They don't have this last time. This is what we call Jambatan Kanopi or Menara Tinjau. Okay, it's overlooking tower and track berbasikal kanak-kanak. So this is for kids. Jangan ingat jambatan gantung ada di Tamparuli saja, guys.
What is this?
Hanging bridge.
Okay.
Hanging bridge or swing bridge, whatever you call it.
Yeah.
Okay, come. Let's give it a try.
If you're scared of heights, go in the easy way, okay? That's me. Because I hate heights.
Banyak sudah perubahan di Tasik dan kalau tidak pernah datang sini, disarankan untuk datang sini, bawa anak-anak, bawa family over the weekend ataupun masa cuti sekolah. How you gonna do it?
Duduk dulu deh.
Play with this, but I guess this is for you to train. In English, they call it Pashminon.
too fat for this.
Hey, touch me not, see?
It's big.
Nah. So be careful, there's thorns. Those sharp stuff.
Touch me not.
And there's ants over there, so careful.
I push it, I push it. Push.
Boo, that's so bad!
No, you have to do like that, you have to push yourself like that. Try. Try again, you have to push like this, eh? Push. Yeah, see? Push again.
Hello, Auntie Jess today donated 15 ringgits for premium chocolate chips. Cik Amni chocolate. It turned out that the guys there, they are all from ITM. So we are alumni ITM. So we introduce ourselves and berama mesra sedikit bersama-sama junior. And to support them because they are selling these cookies. Accordingly, he is doing intern with this company, and then he was asked to sell this cookie. Alright, so I do not know.
This is
15 ringgit. It's quite expensive. Honestly, it's quite expensive. But for the sake of support, tidak apalah. Alumni support alumni. Tidak apalah. Saya lupa lah apa nama company dia. Dia dah kasih tahu tadi company dia.
Okay.
So let's try. Does it ring any bell? I met this last time in our blog. Almost Famous Amos. Visit my Famous Amos blog.
Sedap lah, tapi saya rasa siapa pun boleh buat lah kalau setakat begini saja. Paras ketinggian, cuma melebihi.
Tadi 7 ringgit for adult, okay. Most likely this one will be kids, so it's 32 ringgit.
So this one is for kids, since for adult.
To get the tickets, entrance tickets, but that is not our aim today. Matlamat kita hari ini adalah sweating, so we continue our brisk walk. So there are a lot of people kayaking. Alright, so I thought these two girls really want to do the kayaking, but the mommy don't know how to paddle.
Yeah, the guys don't know how to swim.
And I don't. The most important thing is we do not know how to swim. I don't know how to swim. As well as this old lady, young lady, they don't know how to swim.
You don't know how to swim?
Useless. All these blue shirts are useless.
Coincidentally, we are wearing blue, so I know, right?
I don't know. I thought it was that because, you know.
You are a bunch of useless blues.
I wait, because I'm trying to fix the camera.
I can't, I'm too short. Mommy, can you help me? I'm too short.
honestly, I didn't. I left my wallet in the car, but somehow, Auntie Jess is willing to belanja us for this one.
I know. It's so weird. But I like it. But we need to wear life jackets, and I don't like wearing them. It's uncomfortable.
If you don't know how to swim, don't do this at home.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I see.
Okay, kita akan pakai life jacket.
Okay. Not, yeah, someone gonna not drive lah. This is not drive.
I mean, someone's gonna help us.
Just sit.
Oh, no. I'm not a kid.
This is so cute.
Is it not for babies?
Kids, this is the kids. Yeah, this is correct. And now you make it tight. Tight.
But this
will
make us
grow.
Yeah, it's
working. Oh, this?
Another one for me.
Thank you, boss.
This is boat cruise. 8 ringgits for adult and 5 ringgits for kids. It's worth for, I do not know how long is it going to be, maybe 30 minutes?
No.
One trip. Okay, one trip, I do not know how long it's
going to be. Kenapa ini? Buat ini bawa petrol.
Ah.
Alek, beginilah keadaan ya. Jadi.
Been in Shah Alam for like many years, and then this is the only, the first time ever that I actually ride the boat, the cruise boat. Alright, okay. Pergi pusing sana, itu budak tadi lelaki sangat ketakutan, sekarang dia sudah berdiri di depan. So, just enjoy the ride.
Yes. Kau membesar di sini, Jess. Kau membesar di sini, tapi yeah, first time pula aku datang.
Itu betul lah.
Hi.
Hello.
Say hi, boy.
We're gonna be stranded.
Yeah, out of gas. Itu betul bos nih isi minyaknya. Oh.
Isi minyak dia enggak tahu ini.
Habis minyak, bos?
Oh.
Oke, apa?
Isi minyak.
Oh. Dia sedang mengisi minyak sekarang untuk pergi ke apa nih?
Lautan seberang.
Ya, kalau tidak kena berenang nih kita. Tapi tidak juga jauh betul lah. Dekat saja. Apa yang kamu nampak di depan adalah Masjid Shah Alam. Dan saya sekarang berdiri di betul-betul di tepi, di mana nih? Di kepala apa nih? Ferry kan nih? Ferry kabot nih. Sorry. Disebut. Nah, tiket. Tiket. Oke, bot ini sedang menuju ke Labuhan. mendarat. Oke. Sampai ke pelabuhan. Pelabuhan Klang.
Of our cruise boat, we enjoy it today. Instead of hiking, we went somewhere else, which is worth of it. So stay tuned.
Please,
please sikarap.
Please sikarap.
Yeah, you say louder.
Sikarap.
Okay.